So the way to download, so you have to download the remote control, the TV for LG. So you have to connect it later, and so you have to wait for the ad to end. So then, and you have to wait for it. You have to wait to connect to it later, and the LG TV will be connect, and it will show the notification, but it's not going to show notification. And so you have to do the model with the TV, and we do the connect the phone.